National coach Rene Herrera is confident that the country will again be able to produce a perennial SEA Games champion from the Philippine athletics team. More of the story from KSN Sean.
Former SEA Games champion and now national coach Rene Herrera is optimistic that his athlete and successor Christopher Ulbok will be able to duplicate his feat in the Southeast Asian Games. Coach Rene was a five-time champion in the 3,000-meter steeplechase event of the SEA Games since 2003. He now serves as a national coach in the long-distance event.
Sana mahigitan pa. Kasi sa ngayon yung ano niya, yung tangka niya at saka yung sa speed niya. Siyempre mas lamang siya kaysa sa akin. Sana mas ma-develop pa niya yung skills niya. Tibay lang ng loob, pananalig lang sa Diyos at saka yung training and focus lang.
Coach Rene added that his past experience as a sportsman is a big help in guiding his athletes today. Aside from Ulbok, Coach Rene is also handling Imuel Camino, 2016 Milo Marathon King Jason Agravante, and Olympian Mary Joy Tabal for the 29th Bayinyal Meet.
As a defending champion, kasi ako naranasan ko rin before, gagawin niya yung lahat para ma-defend sa ito para sa bahay natin.
The 29th Southeast Asian Games will officially open this coming Saturday in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. KSN Sean for The Nation.